see lightning. Oh, it's probably the fan. What? Randall, come out and watch Thunder with us.
Lightning.
Holdy, go get Randall.
Hold it. Quiet. Just missed it.
I saw it.
Hayden, you had it the wrong way. Oh, no, you don't.
I saw it.
That lit up the whole sky.
Yeah.
I was watching.
Was it God?
Yeah.
Come on, Randall. You had to see it.
Did you see it again?
No.
We saw it one time, and it was the whole sky.
The whole sky was white. Keep on watching.
Just look straight ahead. You don't have to look anywhere in particular because it lights up the whole sky. It's crazy.
Keep on watching. 5, 4.
No, if you're in, you're in. Stop coming in and out.
1.
Come here, Holden. Oh, he went in.
It's going to start. You just missed it.
Missed it again. Did you see that, Holden?
I saw
the light in the sky.
Did you see the light in the sky?
That was small. The first one was big.
Did you see the light in the sky?
He said yes, Hayden. Listen. Oh. And you know what it is? It's heat lightning. It has nothing to do with storms. It's heat lightning. Really?
It's really hot.
Yeah.
It's really hot and electrocutive.
And it's heat lightning.
So that means it's really hot.
Yep.
Hot and electrocutable.
Yep. And today was the hottest day ever. As far as yesterday, too. So it's going to cool off a little bit. So it won't be as hot. Thank the Lord Jesus. But, yeah. That's heat lightning. That's not a storm.
How do you know it's heat lightning?
Because, baby, I lived here for years. It's heat lightning.
She lived here way longer than she... Before she moved it.
California.
Before she lived in California with us. She grew up out here.
You doing good?
And then she wanted to live in California,
yeah.
And then she moved back.
Yeah.
Alright. Candace and the boys are going to sleep in the bedroom, and Papa Jack and I are going to sleep on a float bed, and you're going to sleep next to us, okay?
Okay.
So I can monitor your blood sugar all night, okay?
Okay.
Alright.
I'm glad he could come.
I know.
It's more fun with him.
Well, I'm glad you enjoy your cousin.
And,
awesome.
And I enjoy Paige, too.
Yeah, Paige is bored. Because she's with a bunch of boys.
She's an older girl.
Yeah,
she's older. Alone or with her girlfriends.
She has her kitty cat and...
Dog.
She has a guinea pig.
And a dog.
Yep. just has a cat and a guinea pig.
Dang it, my tablet
her
was...
Her cat.
My tablet
Candace
was just...
the softest cat I've ever felt in my life.
Aww.
Like, her fur is like...
my pillow.
It is. It is like...
you could sleep on her.
She is the
is
softest...
she nice? Does oh she like God. Like to be... touched and stuff? Or?
She didn't at first because we got her from
a shelter.
I want to feel that kitty.
And she was very timid, but now she is just like, she'll just lay on you, and her markings are just, she has like a mustache kind of thing, but her fur is just amazing.
I really want to see and feel her.
Okay.
I have a picture of her.
Well, when Jenny comes, we'll have to bring her kitty cat.
Saw it out that way.
Did you see it?
I miss me.
Stop being like a baby. He just got shot.
A lightning strike.
Did you get a lightning strike?
Really?
Okay, go turn off the light up there. Do you know how to do it? All right, go turn it off.
Because is it going to electrocute the house?
Can you reach it?
Or is it going to electrocute the house?
Oh. No, because the fan's off now, honey.
No. We want the fan on, dude.
Boy, you're going to get me out of here quick.
Okay.
Yay!
Now we can see it.
Okay, shh. Oh. There it went again! Did you see that?
Yep, that was lightning. That's it.
Oh, remember, lightning strike right by you?
Heat lightning.
Yeah, heat lightning.
It's so hot.
It's really, really hot lightning.
It was on your birthday.
Did you see it again?
Mm-hmm. Birthday. It's
very cool.
I see money for you.
I want some cake.
I want some ice cream.
Here,
I can hear the grandfather.
So cute.
It's a little.
Yep, there's grandfather.
Listen. Do you hear it?
Yes, Hayden. We all hear the damn clock.
I heard a bunch of clocks all my life. And plus, Dad's annoying me. And
I don't know if he heard the clock. But
it's annoying when I go to bed.
It's not to me. I love chiming at night.
We have to get more.
Ice
cream sandwiches.
There's an itty bitty strike. Ice cream.
All right, Tuesday is Taco Tuesday, so Tuesdays is tacos. So tomorrow, what should we eat?
There's
see
a big strike.
Yes.
I died.
What should we eat tomorrow? What do y'all want? What do you want?
I want a cake.
All the watermelon I want.
We're talking about dinner.
I want to go to Dairy Queen for dinner.
Oh, well, that ain't happening. So.
I want to go to Dairy Queen.
I don't even know where Dairy Queen is, dude.
Dairy Queen is like in downtown Pensacola.
Well, I ain't going there.
Well, I'm going.
Alright, well.
Good luck.
I'll drive my Ferrari.
Get your shoes on and get
start
up.
Yeah, I'm going to get my Lamborghini.
I'll go get my Ferrari 458.
Oh, yeah, you two cuties keep dreaming.
About exotic cars.
Yeah, right?
you're coming with me.
I'm driving. You'll drive your Lamborghini Aventador. I'll drive my Ferrari.
They're a year apart.
A year and 2 days.
A year and 2 days. Yep.
I'll drive my Ferrari. You drive your Lamborghini.
He's older. Yeah.
It struck again. None of you saw it but me.
A year and 2 days older than Hayden.
We see it, Hayden. You don't have to be looking.
Keep on watching.
See it.
It's not making noises, it's silent. All I can hear is...
because it's heat lightning, it's not through a storm, didn't you hear?
Yeah, and all I can hear is chirping crickets and birds.
Yeah.
Better than the